Those are the largest gates I've ever seen.
Oh, you died as you lived, tough and unyielding. Honor to you, Thane.
God damn you! Press! No let. No escape and no quarter. Keep your guard up.
I will beast on your core. Let's end it quickly.
Die, you!
Follow my lead.
You're sneaking into the ballet of oratories. How can you think upon animal lusts with today of all days?
I will
die. Break
you!
Should I spend my last moment making love?
My God, sneaking through the back door like that.
Following that love-struck maid should lead me into the palace. I shouldn't be seen here. A hood should work.
Who are you? And what are you doing? Have you escaped from your cell? Whatever you are doing, stop! Mon cher is coming, and he'll lock you up!
These tunnels should lead right under the palace. Must have taken the key with him after reading that note. Inside the palace, I need to find someone to point me toward Odo.
Ugh.
Listen, I am the chief jailer, so if I say hurry up and board those walls, you hurry up and board those walls!
Hey, merda! Ordinary scamp!
This key looks like it should open something important.
Hey, merda! Corre! Corre!
Going on. God grant me strength!
Oh, my lady, why the Count will not attend to you, I will never know. The mother of his children, to think it so stubborn at Odo, and that pathetic Walter Dustans, too drunk to give last rites. A travesty, that one is.
Pardon me, is that food for Count Odo?
No, this is for Lady Theodrat, his wife. She lies at death's door. And who are you in such garb?
A healer, from Frisia. What happened to the lady?
While helping wounded soldiers off the walls, she took an arrow in the belly. Persuade that worthless priest Walter to give her the last rites if you can. He's just upstairs.
I will see what I can do. Thank you.